Hey everybody, I'm Dan Weeks from Weeks Productions, and I don't usually like doing videos this late at night or early in the morning, depending how you look at it, but I was talking to a friend on Facebook just now, and he asked me to do a quick tutorial before I forget or get preoccupied. So this tutorial will be on how to do a jazz trill on a saxophone. The concept's the same for all types of saxophone. I'm going to be using an alto sax. You can do it on barry, you know, tenor or soprano. Same thing, but it's a classic sound you hear a lot in jazz and modern rock where they use saxophone. So I'm going to go ahead and tell you how to do that two different ways. The first way is roll your R's, so practice doing that. And if you can't do that, certain people can't do that, there are other ways to do it, but I'm just going to go with rolling your R's first. First, roll your R's, and then practice blowing out and rolling your R's, like that. And then once you have that down, you can apply it to a note. Now, if you can't roll your R's, there are other ways to do it. You can growl, like that. Kind of get a growl from your chest going, and then work on projecting that. Like that, and then breathe into your saxophone. It's for those of you who sing screamo, it's kind of the same thing. It's all in the back of your throat, and then that just takes some getting used to. I personally can't do that. I've always practiced the trill way, so I'm not going to demonstrate that. But I will play a short lick from Pink Panther, and then you guys can hear, you know, kind of what it sounds like in a song. Many of you have heard it in arrangements before, but anyway, here it is. For my friend that requested this tutorial, you'll remain nameless, but I hope that that helped. If it didn't, let me know and I'll do another one, or I'll just work with you in person. For the rest of you, if you want to see something else, let me know. I also have some really cool reviews coming, product reviews and a couple other things. So subscribe to me on YouTube at youtube.com/MrWeeks. Follow me on Twitter and check out my website, danweeks.com. Talk to you guys later.